If you are not subscribed our channel till now, so please subscribe and click the bell icon right off for more updates. Hello friends, I am Arnab and welcome to our channel World's Trending Now. Today we are going to discuss about the 39 Indian people who were kidnapped in 2014 by ISIS and some statement of Sushma Swaraj. So let's start. The 39 Indian citizens kidnapped in 2014 by ISIS in Iraq were killed, confirmed External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj today. The minister said in the Rajya Sabha that a deep penetration radar has confirmed the death of the hostages who had been taken from Mosul. Their mortal remains were exhumed and sent to Iraq's capital Baghdad for DNA sample verification. Yesterday we got information that DNA sample of 38 people have matched and DNA of the 39th people has matched 17%, Sushma Swaraj said. In July last year, Swaraj firmly said in parliament that she would not declare the 39 Indian dead without concrete proof or evidence. It is a sin to declare a person dead without concrete evidence. I will not do this sin, Swaraj said in a statement in the Lok Sabha in 2017. Now, with the deaths confirmed, Swaraj said the Indians' mortal remains will be brought back to India by Union Minister of State for External Affairs, Mr. V.K. Singh. General V.K. Singh will go to Iraq to bring back mortal remains of Indian killed in Iraq. The plane carrying mortal remains will first go to Amritsar, then go to Patna and then to Kolkata, the minister added. Most of the 39 killed were from Punjab and were working on project near Mosul when they were kidnapped during their evacuation. Swaraj today also informed that house that the story of Harjit Mashri, who managed to escape from ISIS, was a lie. Harjit had claimed the Indians were shot dead soon after they were abducted, but that was not now it happened. Said the minister, what happened was that Harjit escaped with some Bangladeshi prisoners who were kidnapped along with the Indians. He had earlier falsely claimed that he was shot in the leg and pointed to the dead. If you like the video, please like, comment and share with your friends and do subscribe for more updates from World's Trending Now. So have a good day and we'll see you in the next video.